Hey, it's me, it's Paul. This is Coughlin's Corner. This is my entry, second entry now into Pool Boys Speedrun Challenge. It's a sweetened t-shirt right here. Let's see. It's on the ground. Well, this is what I got going on. I got Super Rooster, got a brushed motor. Let me see it. 2-cell LiPo. So, those are pretty much the only mods other than a body. So, gonna have at it. Gonna speed this part up because, you know, it takes forever. All right, so slow down. Gonna clear this out. Start. Oh, maybe reset. I don't know. This is the typical problem with these damn things. Speed it up again. No, I'm not pressing track. All right, track. Start. Stop. Read, zero it out. Start. As you can see, I'm not too good with this. Now this is with the original pinion gear, so you might hear a little whining. It's pretty small. So let's see what he did. Stop. Read. Thirty miles per hour. 30 miles per hour. It's all right. Stock gearing, but I was kind of hoping for a little bit better. All right. Just gonna show you the battery real quick, just in case there's a question. Go. Z 2-cell 7.6. It's fairly decent. First time I've used it. So hey, thanks a lot. Hey, you know what? Show Phil a little love. Pick up some merch. Good way to help him out. And you know, it's a thank you for running, doing these speed runs. It's pretty cool. All right, guys. Peace.